What's going on, Time Warp Gamers? RC Styles here with a week of catch-up for you. I just recently took a week off to be able to take care of some personal stuff and film Breath of the Wild, which is going to appear on a later Time Warp episode. Today we're continuing on with our WWE Time Warp segment, and I believe we're on the perfect match. This guy here is one of the greatest superstars in wrestling history, who has also recently passed away, but he's passed away now. His son still wrestles. I think he's wrestling on AEW now, though. Like, this guy's character is a douche, like a straight up fucking douche, but I have to give this man credit. Years ago, he was on a TV show on MTV where he basically said he was going to be a professional wrestler, and that show had nothing to do with wrestling. I think it was called The Real World. He claimed he was going to one day be a WWE superstar and champion, and he did so. Mm. Eat it, Mizzy Poo. Get up, get up. Yeah, man. Pretty good shit. That's going to take care of this match for our Monday Time Warp. Make sure you hit that like, subscribe button, smash that notification bell so you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and Gamers Purgatory. Make sure you check down below at our Discord link in our description. And we will be right back with the next match.
Oh shit, what up?